Well, our week-long Fox 7 football field trip has taken us to places like Wimberley, Bowie, Hutto, LBJ, and Maynard. For our second-to-last stop, we'll head to Liberty Hill. Here's Fox 7's Cliff Thornton with more on the Panthers.
It's almost high school football season, and that's great news for the folks here in Liberty Hill. Especially great news because their Panthers are showing some signs of maybe being able to put the words state championship back into this state championship program.
We won again!
It's been almost a decade since Liberty Hill was one of the kings of Texas high school football.
Did it again, baby. Did it again.
And last year's run to the 4A state semifinals has the current Panthers thinking another crown may be within reach.
I think all the experience we got since it was such a long season, I think we really have a head start on other teams that didn't go as far as us, so that's a really good stepping stone for us to start on.
We have the experience now, and I think we're going to have what it takes to get there.
You look at them, and on paper, they look really, really good. But paper doesn't win championships. You've got to have some luck. These kids work hard. I think they have that work ethic. I think they've got the strength.
Last year's trip to the state semifinals might be a new experience to these Panthers, but the manner in which they got there isn't. At Liberty Hill, they ran the ball when they were back-to-back champs in 06 and 07, and they run the ball now. This year's returning running back duo of John Shannon and Caleb Guerin, along with five other returning offensive starters, are ready to take their place alongside those deadly Panther running attacks of years past.
We try to match their skill and effort, and we try to be just like them. Smash mouth football, just run, run, run.
We have a good line. Me and John, we're returners, and we have a very good halfback that likes to go and hit people. So,
while the Panthers have always gotten it done by running the football under Jerry Vance, they've also gotten it done without much help from those 3-, 4-, and 5-star recruits we always hear about. Over the past 14 seasons, Liberty Hill has made the playoffs 11 times, including 5 trips to the Final Four and those 2 state championships. During that same time, only 5 Panthers have gone on to play Division I college football.
You know, nobody comes out here and pre-signs our kids to go to UT or A&M or Michigan. We've just got a bunch of kids that like to play the game. There's sometimes I've walked off that field giggling about who we beat, because the next year you see them at a D1 school, and then maybe 4 years later they're playing in the pros, and yet we've beat some of those people every year we played. Yeah, I take some satisfaction. I giggle a little.
Right. Yeah.
Rick, it is pretty amazing what Liberty Hill has been able to do. I guess they've had a lot to laugh about over the last, say, 10 or 15 years. The good system under a coach that's been there for a while, routinely knocking off top-tier talent.
Well, it's pretty amazing. Jerry Vance, obviously the coach, seems like he's been there. He's probably as old as dirt. He would probably tell you that. But the thing about that wing T offense, it may have been born in 1950, but it is so hard to defend because teams aren't used to seeing it. So when you see it just once, you're going to looking both ways and you still can't find them.
Their goal is obviously to be as good as some of those eye-popping Liberty Hill ground games of about a decade ago whenever they won back-to-back state championships. Those are pretty lofty goals. How close can they get to being that good?
When you have someone like John Shannon, you have a little bit of experience at the offensive line, and you have, you know, Coach Vance, who I think I could run for 1,000 yards in that offense. The offense is going to be fine. The defense needs to improve a little bit. They gave up over 27 a game last year, which was not very Liberty Hill-ish. But Caleb Foster is back on the defensive line. Colton Cunningham's one of their fine young linebackers. So I think with that experience, the defense will get better. We may have another nice little run in Liberty Hill.
So they get to the Final Four last year. They have considerable amount coming back. Do you see another run like this in them this year?
It'd be a little presumptuous to say, hey, Liberty Hill fans, go to NRG Stadium. But after that non-district schedule, and what we see is probably 4 or 5 wins in district play, I think Liberty Hill will be ready for the playoffs, and then who knows?
I would be surprised if they don't make another run into the playoffs. I don't know if they're going to win state or not, but I never count Jerry Vance out.
All right, now don't forget you can see all of our field trips online. Just go to fox7austin.com, click on the sports tab. We'll make our final stop tomorrow in Cedar Park with the Timberwolves.